from first hand. I know how hard it can be dealing with depression and anxiety. I almost tripped trying to give you guys great content, but I can promise you I know what it's like. I know what it's like to deal with it. I know what it's like to try to find alternatives that just aren't working for you. And I can't guarantee the alternative that I'm suggesting to you will work, but I promise you it'll help a little bit at least. Go outside. Please, guys, get outside. Go outside. Go see some of this stuff. It's worth it, I promise you. There's waterfalls out here. There's cliffs. It's just beautiful out here, guys. Please, I urge you to get outside. Go see something new. Go away from your city. This isn't in my backyard. This is about 3.5 hours away from me. I traveled to get here. I found friends to stay with. I found my girlfriend to stay with. I find ways to make it happen because I don't want to deal with those things. So please, go outside, find a place to go. It doesn't have to be that nice, for real. It doesn't. It could be around your neighborhood. It could be around under a tree, for all I care. But for real, guys, I promise you it'll make a huge difference if you get outside, change your environment up. How can the inside, your mind change? How can your mind change if you don't change your environment up at all? You know, maybe your environment is causing anxiety. Maybe it's causing depression. Maybe it's not. I'm not a doctor. I'm not sitting here claiming I'm a doctor. What I am telling you is it works for me, and I really stress for you guys to go find it. There are so many. This is free for me. Out here, all of this is free. This is free. God gave it to us. Some parts you have to pay for, maybe $10, but I'm telling you, it's cheaper than drugs and alcohol. It's cheaper than getting arrested. It's cheaper than all those things. It's cheaper than going out and finding new pharmaceuticals. It's cheaper than all that. I promise you. Guys, go outside. Find a place to hike. Find a place to walk. Find a place to bike. Find a place to run. Find a place to swim. Just go outside, please. It's been GP here with Free Game. Get outside. Also, I want you guys to comment below different ways that you deal with anxiety. This is one of the ways I deal with it. I'm going to make more videos about the ways I deal with it. Or maybe I'll make a video about one of you guys' ideas because I agree with it or I like it or something new I hadn't heard of. So please comment below ways that you also deal with anxiety, guys. Please. This is an important topic and it's very important that you guys bring it up with other people around you. It's not an embarrassing topic. It's something that so many people deal with. So I want you guys to be open with me. I'm open with you, talking about ways that we all deal with these things that are going on in our heads. So here on Free Game, I want it to be interactive. I want you guys to talk to me as well as me talking to you about ways that y'all are dealing with, triumphantly or struggling or whatever, with the things in your life. So guys, please talk to me. How are you dealing with anxiety? Let me know in the comments below.